casting up and down. And he will let me cast into the lake of fire. And all sin, you see, begins with a proud heart. Because Satan becomes a proud heart. Lucifer, light bearer, but then he rebelled against God. And his first saying seems to be fine. I will be like God. Not in character, but in control. And his sin is particularly wretched in view of his exalted privileges, in view of the absence of any sin before that, in view of the fact that he had loving fellowship with God. How insane his pride made him to think that he, a creature, could prevail over God the Creator. The philosophy of self-promotion against God. Well, Satan's perversion from his perfect character is clearly manifest in Scripture.